Good morning and welcome to the Home Repair Clinic on News Radio WHAM 1180. From home repairs to landscaping, this is the show that can help make your home great again. Get online now. Call or text 222-1180 or 1-800-295-1180. Now, live from the News Radio WHAM 1180 studios in downtown Rochester, alongside John Welch, here's Jim Salmon.
Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome back to your home repair clinic. One constant in your life, if you live in Western New York, every Saturday morning from 6 to 10 is the home repair clinic here on News Radio WHAM 1180. This hour brought to you by Genesee Valley Motors, your no-nonsense car dealer, previous home of Big Red, the official pickup truck of all people, home repair, the F-150 six-cylinder EcoBoost, bright red, I might add. Good morning, everybody, and welcome. John Welch joins us. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, everyone.
Special guests on the line this morning. Please welcome to the home repair clinic, Glenn and Amber Schwarm from the Home Flipping Workshop. Good morning, folks.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to the Home Repair Clinic. How are you this morning?
We are awesome.
Yeah, doing great. Thanks for having us today.
You're welcome. Now, I understand you're coming to town on January 24th through the 26th for a home flipping workshop. So tell us a little bit about that and how you got started in this. I have a million questions for you because everybody wants to make money buying a house, fixing it up, and selling it.
Yeah, that's what we do, and that's what we teach. And so we started the Home Flipping Workshop. You know, my wife Amber and I, we own a business called Signature Homebuyers based in the Schenectady area, the Albany area.
Oh, okay.
Yep, and I've got a lot of ties in Rochester. My brother Roger and his family live up there. I was just there for a wedding a month ago for my niece Kelly. And so we have a lot of ties up there. So started to teach what we do about, 4 years ago now? 4 years ago, and we've been doing workshops all over New York and all over different states, and now we're going to start traveling the country. But we are, we love what we do, and we get to help other people, you know, learn how to flip houses like we've done and be successful. We've done over 600 houses down here, and we still do about 100 houses a year in our local area.
Really?
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. The cool part, I think, for us, too, is that we've been to Rochester. This will be our fourth time, I think,
right,
in Rochester.
And we have so many students that are already being successful that are actively flipping houses in Rochester.
Yeah. At the workshop, we're actually going to have several of our local students from Rochester there to share their success stories, what they've done, how much money they've made, and show what they've done flipping houses, what they've learned from us.
You know, people watch the TV shows, and they sit on their couches, and they wish they could do that. Well, you know, we're helping people turn that wish into a reality.
You know, one of the common misconceptions on this whole thing is that you have to be a number 10 on the scale of 1 to 10 as far as, doing your own work and renovation and being a do-it-yourselfer, but that isn't really the case.
So when Glenn and I started, actually to this day, he still doesn't know how to read a tape measure.
I do not. Sorry to all your listeners, I do not know how.
There you go.
That's one of the big misconceptions is that people think they have to do the work themselves, but in reality, you make a lot more money if you hire it all out. And the reason for that is typically because when you flip a house, if you're doing all the work yourself, especially if you're doing it on the side, because most people don't, you know, they're not going to go quit their job just to go flip houses.
Right.
And that's
right.
Another great thing about real estate and investing is it's something that could be done on the side of your current job while you're building it. And then once you replace your income, then you kind of have some choices to make about your life. But when you hire the work out, you know, you have a contractor on the job site all the time. So what people forget about is if they're called holding costs. And so we go into this in detail at the workshop.
Okay.
But those holding costs, you know, they can eat you alive. So the quicker you can get in and out of a house, the more money you're going to make.
Right, right. Now, the Home Flipping Workshop is January 24th through the 26th, and it's at the Hyatt downtown?
Yeah, it's the same place I went for my niece's wedding here last month. Yeah. And
oh,
we
cool.
Have a special, we have a special guest. We have the most famous flipper in the world.
Yeah.
Tarek El Moussa from HGTV's Flipper Flop. And so we're friends. You know, people that... Companies that, or people like us, I guess, that do, you know, at least 50 deals a year or more, we're kind of a small group around the country, and so it's nice. We have friends that are, we talk to each other and say, hey, how are you overcoming this challenge, or how are you overcoming that challenge? And so because we live in the world, we said, listen, Tarek, you want to come out and talk to our folks here? He said, I'd love to. So he's going to be here and share his stories and share, you know, how he got on TV and what that's like. And his world is different because he has to flip houses and be on TV and work with a rigorous, you know, filming schedule with HGTV.
There's a
lot going on there. So it'll be, you know, folks will have a chance to really network with him and get their picture with him and all that kind of stuff. And it'll be a really cool event for your guys who want to show up to the workshop.
That sounds like a lot of fun. Plus, you learn how to do this. Now, tell me about this bus tour ride along on the job training thing you got going on.
Yeah,
that sounds really cool.
It is really cool. And that is by far my favorite part of the workshop. I mean, all 3 days are really incredible and you get so much information. But the bus tour in particular, the reason I like it so much is it really is a day in the life of a real estate investor. So, you know, if you're somebody that wants, you know, is interested in it, but you're just not sure what all it entails, that bus tour is awesome because we go to a local property right in the Rochester area. And we do a walkthrough as a group, you know, and evaluate the house. You know, what design choices would we make? What kind of construction does it need? And really, really delve into what it's like to be a real estate investor. And then after we go to the property, you know, we spend, I don't know, half an hour at the property itself. We go to the property, and then we go back and evaluate the deal.
Go back to the hotel. We go back to the hotel, and really, that becomes more of a group setting. So we, at the hotel, back at the workshop, we'll actually say, okay, here's all the numbers, you know, and we'll go through as a group and say, hey, let's discuss the numbers, and we use our home flipping evaluator that we give everybody for free, and we show them, how do you figure out what's the most you can pay for this house and still be profitable? And we show them what that number looks like, and that's how we decide if we're going to buy a house or not. And we actually do it. Some people actually will end up buying the house or making an offer on that house based on the numbers that we find there when we're in Rochester.
Well, that's great.
Very unique. Yeah, it's very unique. We work with a local realtor to do that, and I think that we wanted to make sure it was a workshop. It wasn't fluff. It wasn't just a bunch of, you know, talk from the stage. But when we go out in the bus tour, it's like a field trip within a workshop.
So
it's a lot of fun.
Now, the number one thing they teach you in advertising is don't sell it twice. So how do people at this point in this conversation sign up for this?
So you go to homeflippingworkshop.com.
Okay.
homeflippingworkshop.com. If your listeners would use
code radio.
Yeah, code radio, the promo code radio, they can get tickets for the whole weekend for two people for $147. It says $197 on the site, but again, use promo code radio at homeflippingworkshop.com. And you'll be able to come to the entire weekend for $147. And it's a full money-back guarantee. If you come there and you sit through Friday and you say, you know what, that's not for me, just get up, we'll go to the back, and get your money back. And if you don't feel like you're going to get 10 times your investment, no problem.
That sounds wonderful.
Now, how many people are you going to have at this workshop? Like, how many guests do you allow to come in? Is it capped?
Well, we're not capped, although it can be challenging when it comes to buses, because some cities we go to will have two bus loads, and sometimes we have four bus loads. We try and keep it to four bus loads. So, you know, we're going to be in the probably 100 to 150 range at the workshop. We try and keep it so Amber and I are very personal. We're there in person. So we don't send hired guns out to speak for us. We're there in person. Our team is there. We have other advisors who are also investors, and they'll meet with people throughout the weekend and talk to them if they have goals. And our job is to make sure that when you leave there that you have a solid plan, and if you want to flip houses, you can learn. We also have a speaker that comes in and talks about how to structure your business to save on taxes. How do you use it as a tax shelter? How do you flip houses with what's called a self-directed IRA? How do you maximize your money? Because, you know, it's not about how much you make; it's about how much you keep.
We
dive right in.
We're visiting this morning with Glenn and Amber Schwarm from the House Flipping Workshop, which is coming to Rochester.
House Flipping Workshop.
What did I say?
House.
Oh, I'm sorry.
House, yes.
Home Flipping Workshop coming to Rochester January 24th through the 26th, and you can go to their website and sign up for this. Because we asked the tough questions here, guys. I'm sure you teach the people how to obtain the necessary funding to buy houses and how you manage that.
Absolutely. So that's probably the number one thing when people say to us, well, I don't have the money. So you have to know about Amber and I. We started this 13 years ago with our first flip, and we did it in 2008 when the market was tanking. Worst time in history to start flipping houses. And everybody said to us, oh, you're crazy. And we said, well, we're just broke. So people said...
We were desperate.
Yeah, people said, you guys are brilliant. You knew when to start. I'm like, no, I was really broke. We were literally... I was $80,000 in credit card debt, going through a divorce. Really challenging time in my life. And we just needed to make large chunks of cash quickly. And so we teach people. And then what we did was we used a bank, because right when we started, you could do that. But the very next deal, all the banks shut down those programs. If you remember that time in the country, they yanked all financing and all the lending for real estate investors was gone. And we had to figure out how to make it work. So we started with some private lenders. We started using other people's money. And we set up some very simple basic systems that help us use other people's money to do this. Because we all use other people's money every day. Every time you use your credit card, that's other people's money to buy something.
Sure.
Every time you take a loan out to buy a car or to buy a house, that's other people's money. We teach you how to do that on a grander scale, and we teach you how to do it without using your own money or credit if credit's a challenge for you. So this is how we still flip to this day. It's how we still fund all of our deals that we buy and flip. And we also teach how to build a big rental portfolio to produce residual income so that you're not stuck in retirement. You know, so you have income that comes in month after month.
There you go.
We teach all those things at our workshop. It's not just, hey, here's how you flip a house. It's how you, what's called wholesaling. That's when you sell to another investor and make money for just making the transaction, $5,000 or $10,000 a piece. Then we teach how to flip, but also how to build that rental portfolio for long-term rental residual income. And again, you don't have to have money to do it. You just have to have a strong desire to get out of the situation that you're in financially now and be in a better place. That's really what you need.
Well, I don't know about you, Mr. Welch, but I'm going to sign up for this.
I'm in.
This sounds like a lot of fun.
I'm telling you.
And you learned some great stuff. Thank you to Amber and Glenn for coming in and visiting with the Home Repair Clinic this morning. You can go to their website, which is, Mr. Welch, if you're paying attention, homeflippingworkshop.com. And what's the promo?
The promo code is radio.
Yeah.
Radio.
Save $50.
There you go. Thank you very much, Glenn and Amber. We appreciate it. Good luck with the program. And we're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back after these important messages.